We are on our road trip going to Sanibel Island. Woo! We're so excited. And I packed some stuff and I wanted to show you. So some essentials are obviously chewable vitamin C in my pocketbook, so I have it ready for whenever I'm eating, I can pop one of these. I brought nickel blocks so that if we're at a restaurant, I can put some on my skin. I don't have to worry about holding utensils or opening door handles. For breakfast in the car, I brought some bananas, hard-boiled eggs with some olive oil and salt, apples, cut up melon. I also brought some water. We are gonna first stop at a Trader Joe's on the way that's close to Bonita Springs, and I'll show you what I get. Had lunch in the car. We went to Trader Joe's and we got a bunch of snacks. For lunch, I had some cheese sticks.
Oh, and these are Trader Joe's. Crinkles. I
love the cheese.
What are you eating, Dad?
Crinkles, crinkles.
Are you eating crinkles?
Yeah.
I ate two hard-boiled eggs. I had like two or three of these cheese sticks and an apple. And it was a delicious lunch. So when we get to the hotel, I'm gonna unpack and I'll show you everything that I got. It reminds me of Cape Cod a little bit. Oh my gosh. And we can bike ride. I know. Cheers to the start of our vacation.
Cheers.
Don't recommend eating these. Okay. But oh my gosh, they're so good and I can't stop.
Okay.
They're probably gonna make me itchy. Okay. So. I planned really well this trip. I'm making bad decisions, but that's okay, it's vacation. Those were intended for my daughter. I got things like salty squares. These are great because they have very few ingredients, just wheat flour, canola oil, sea salt, baking soda, and yeast, and that's it.
Cheese crackers are lovely.
You got cheese crackers, she got PB&J, I got bananas. I also got like a very simple naan bread and a goat cheese spread. I brought the coffee that I like.
Did you see the mirror? Yeah.
And then we got apples and carrots, bananas, eggs. In the morning, I'll probably make some eggs. I still have cut up melon, some yogurt, butter, half and half for my coffee. And you guys, don't even try these. They're so good and addicting. Once you start, you just can't stop. They like melt in your mouth.
Dubai.
The chocolate is definitely off limits. I don't care how bad I'm gonna be on this vacation. I will not eat this chocolate. That is gonna cause my hands to open up with fissures and
bruising.
It's not worth it. This was a regular fly. It's a fly. Those are better than Swedish fish.
Wow, you guys are opening every single thing, huh?
I'm fly.
So I started off eating melon, but a banana. Yeah, then I had hard-boiled eggs and these cheese sticks for lunch and an apple.
These are super hard.
It's 2 o'clock. We got on the road at 9, so that's pretty much.
I feel like these are. Just
we had a drink in the lobby, so I'm feeling loosey-goosey. And I think we're gonna go to the beach now.
Soup's good.
Soup's good. And that is the word of the weekend.
Well, I learned it from this show called Jessie. It's very famous. Maybe some of you might know it. Two.
Hey, Jesse.
Feels like a party every day. Hey, Jesse.
It feels like a party every day. Hey, Jesse.
Keep on pulling me every which way. Hey, Jesse.
Keep on pulling me every which way. Hey, Jesse.
The whole world is changing, turning around. They got me going crazy and shaking the ground. But they took a chance on the new girl in town, and I don't wanna let them down.
But they took a chance on the new girl in town, and I don't wanna let them down.
I got vanilla, cherry ice cream.
Cherry vanilla.
This is a homemade place. I think 90% of the ice creams have chocolate in it.
This is mint chocolate chip. So mint chocolate chip, isn't it?
So we're trying to get some family pictures. We'll see how that goes. that work on rabbits? Wow, they're not shy.
Debbie, mashed potato? Mashed potato.
We recommend the children under 18 be accompanied by an adult. We recommend that all wear proper footwear.
Does anybody else get a vacation belly? It doesn't want to go in. Okay. No, it's not going anywhere.
So we are leaving the hotel. We just packed up and we're on the way to Captiva Island. It was a really friendly waiter. We went to the Tipsy Turtle for dinner last night. I think I showed you what I got. Yeah, I just ate a fettuccine Alfredo, and this really nice waiter gave Steffi a lollipop with a little mermaid holding it, and Steffi loves stuffed animals, so she's really happy about that. This morning I had no batteries, so I didn't show you what I ate, but we went to the hotel's brunch. And it was so disappointing. The view was incredible because it's overlooking the pool and the ocean. And they have like floor to ceiling windows. Babe, come on. Ugh. It's annoying me. It was really disappointing. I ordered scrambled eggs that were clearly from a carton, and those have soy in them, so I didn't touch the eggs. Pancakes were just super crappy. Bacon and sausage, or just like a crappy American breakfast that's highly processed with a ton of soy everywhere. But now we're packed up, we're going to Captiva Island, and then we'll have a late lunch at a hotel, and then we're gonna head back home. So overall, it was a great vacation, right guys?
Yeah, and we're still gonna have fun.
Hell
yeah!
We're not gonna think about tomorrow until tomorrow, actually. Stop of vacation probably. This is a place called the Mucky Duck. It's really cute, Captiva Island. I highly recommend it because the view is incredible. And we're having a drink. I ordered buffalo wings, which I normally don't order, but I'm excited because I haven't had them in so long.
Stop.
How many years has it been?
Two.
You're not gonna do it.
Is Steffi really?
Yeah.
I don't believe it's gonna happen. Get out of town! He's licking sauce. And these are only mediocre. I'm not gonna eat anymore.
Oh my god.
Debbie, you have your own spoon.
It's our final dessert. Creme brulee and vanilla ice cream. All low nickel, low cobalt. And soup's delicious. Or soup's delish.
Are you jelly, guys? Are you jelly out there?
Soup's delish. Hashtag jelly.